European Championship Tour. Spanish Masters in Gran Canaria.
Spotlight. 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 Spotlight.
So, we had a good winter. We prepare very well. We learn a lot of new things, special for our side out. And I'm very happy with this. I think we go up in a higher level. And when you train a lot and play a lot of tournaments, so it's always one thing to be in a good shape and have no injuries. That's an important thing too. And I hope we had a little bit luck this season, not like last season and the season before. Now it's up to us to bring these new stuff in the matches. That's not so easy for the players, but I look positive for the season, and I think we will make it better than last year.
Spanish Masters in Gran Canaria.
Spotlight. 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 Spotlight.